Welcome to Maiden's Kitchen. Today, let's make pad thai.
This is a Thai noodle recipe. This has a lot of wonderful flavors. I will show you how to make it. Now, let's get started.
Here are the ingredients. I use the fresh pad thai rice noodles. The exact amount is in the description box. We also need a chili powder.
Let's soak the noodles for 10 minutes. Then rinse the beansprouts and green onions. After that, drain the noodles. Let's cut the noodle to make it shorter. Then we lovely chop the dry shrimp. Next, let's cut the tofu into squares. After that, let's remove the end from the salad, then peel it. Next, we slice it. Next, let's peel the shrimp. Then we need to drain it. Now, give it a quick rinse. Let's add some olive oil to mix in. Let's cut the green onion into 1-inch pieces. Next step, let's lovely chop the peanut. Now let's cut the lamb. Then let's crack the egg into a bowl. Let's make the sauce. Add the plum sugar, water, fish sauce, and tamarind paste. Mix everything well. And it should be running like this.
If you like the video, please consider leaving a like and subscribing to help the channel grow.
Now add some oil into the hot wok. And add the shrimp in to cook it through. When it's done, remove from the heat. After that, we scramble the eggs. Now, remove from the heat. Add some more oil into the wok. And add the tofu into fry. When it's golden brown, add the dry shrimp in. Cook to release the fragrance. Add the salad in to caramelize. Now add the rice noodles. Then add the chili powder in. And add the sauce. When everything is mixed well, add the eggs back in. Then add the shrimp. Finish it off by adding green onions, beansprouts, and peanut. Mix everything in. And it's done. You can add extra peanut if you like. Now add some lime juice.
Wow, looks good. Time for taste test. The noodle is al dente. The shrimp is tender. It is savory, tangy, sweet, and a little bit spicy. It's really good. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this recipe. If you guys like the video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Have a nice day, buddy. 再见.